1,000 jumping jacks for 7 days. Done. Wow.
Hi guys, so welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a 1,000 jumping jacks challenge. So today is actually my day 7. I'm going to be filming the workout so you guys can see it in real time. I'm not going to be fast forwarding the video or anything, so I'm going to be filming in real time. All right, I've gotten down to day 7, so I'm going to be showing you guys the results at the end of this video. If you can't watch the entire clip, which is full of the workout, if you can't watch it, I'll put timestamps for the video down below so you can just skip to wherever you want to watch. All right, so if you're new to my channel, I am Comfort. Please subscribe, thumbs up for this video if you like it, and leave a comment down below. Tell me if you've done something like this before. If you're going to try it out also, just let me know. And if you've done it before, just, you know, leave a comment down below telling me how it was, what was your experience, and if you intend to do it, just also leave a comment down below. All right, so I'm going to get into the workout. I will be talking to you guys while I'm doing the workout, so so I have my sport bra underneath, so I'm just going to tie this up for extra support. Here, so this is like 1.2 liters, right? 60 cl 60 cl. I'm drinking that. So I'm just going to go ahead and do a little warm-up before I start doing the jumping jacks. All right, it's that.
So I try to do at least 50 at a time, which will now make me, which will now round up to 20 sites. 50, 50, 50, no 20. The highest I can actually go is 60. So let's see if I can push it more than 60 today. $1 for each time. I adjust my shirt. How much do I have? Okay, so while I catch my breath, the first day I did this, I could only get 400 in the morning, and then in the evening I did an extra 600, making it $1 for day one. And then the mistake I did not stretch or do anything after it. I just got in the shower, took my bath, and then got on the bed. Bad idea. I did. Worst mistake. So as I got on bed, like 3 hours later, I'd slept off. 3 hours later, I had the worst muscle pull ever. Like the worst. I was literally crying. Okay, so that noise you guys are hearing is a church. I'm actually filming this on Sunday. So it's a church right behind our house. Well, it's not soundproof. You can hear everything going on in the church if you're living close by. So that's the noise you're hearing, or the sound. Okay, so I had the worst muscle pull. I tried everything. Like, that was the worst muscle pull I've ever had. Before, or on a normal day, if I had a muscle pull, I'll just keep my legs straight. Like, straight. And in no time it will go. But this one was terrible. I'm coming. That's 200. So, how I got rid of the muscle pull. Now, on a normal day, if I have a muscle pull, I'll just keep my legs straight. In a few seconds, it will pass. But this one, I kept my legs straight. I folded my leg. I did everything. The more I tried, the more it kept pulling. I was literally crying. And the worst of it all, I had to go pee. That was even why I woke up. I had to go pee. So imagine you feel like peeing and you can't move because you have a muscle pull. That was my day. Okay, so that's 250. 300, by the way. 700 to go. I'm sweating. So how did I get rid of those people? Okay. So I was lying down like this. And if I tried pulling my leg on this, it became worse. I hope you guys can see what I'm trying to show you. So I had to keep my leg like this. Not like this, normal. And not pointed. I had to pull it up. And I held it for a few seconds before I got relief. And I kept holding it. Because muscle pull is very tricky. When you feel you're relieved, it comes back harder. So I kept my leg like that for a very long period. And then it gone. It was gone. I almost peed on my bed. Yes. 300. I'm sorry, I have to catch my breath. I don't have light. I would have been playing music too. But I don't have light and he's next up. Yeah. Can we flip it? I turn it the other way so I have 300 left, not 700. So mind you, before I started this challenge, I had not worked out in almost 4 months. 4 months? Yeah. So May, June, July, August, September. 7 months or 6 months. Wow, I had not worked out in 6 months. And I just jumped into this. What's the count? 350. Church, right? Yeah. they dance to that song. So why I don't face you guys directly? It's because I'm scared that at some point I might, you know, wave and hit my hand here. So that's why I'm facing here. probably think my rest time is too long. I'm taking too long to rest, but I actually need it. I need to catch my breath. I don't want to faint. So yes, that's why I'm taking my time to catch my breath. Challenge I'm going to do next after this one. So I have decided to be doing 7 days challenge. I'll take a workout and do it for 7 days, just one workout and do it for 7 days. So can you guess what my next will be? Just guess. So the camera cut off just when I was done with 600. So I got here in time. I'm recording again and light just came. So still recording. Oh, please don't cut me off. Okay, so like I have so that's 600, 4 to go. Let me check if it's recording. $700, $300 to go. 800, 200 to go. Thank you. it's recording again. Yes, I'm using a mirror to see. Two more to go. That's 9:50. Okay. I can't make it to 50. Wow. Yes, 1,000 jumping jacks for 7 days. Good. So that's it for the workout. Look at me. My phone is wet. So alright, so that's it for the workout. I'm going to show you guys the result of my day one. And okay, so this is my day one. So this is actually in the night when I was completing the workout that I did not finish in the morning. All right, so I actually took my day one pictures too, also in the night, so it's not that clear. Okay, so for my meal, I didn't really change anything. I just added more fruits, and some days I had just one meal with the fruits. Alright, so that's basically it. Alright, so I think that is all I've said already like a million times. Okay, so that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. I'll see you guys in my next challenge. So in total I kinda lost like 3 kilos. It's not bad. I felt more changes on my body, like my upper body, like my shoulder side, not really my tummy area. So that feels good. All right, so on to my next challenge. If you can guess, just go ahead and guess. All right, I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. If you've watched up to the end of this video, thank you. I love you. Bye.